Now nigga leaving. Now nigga leaving. In the kitchen, water weeping.
Remember the time when I was sweating up in the kitchen, exercising, power racing. Tornado water weeping. The struggle taught me a lesson on how to get it. Now young nigga, and now I'm really living. And now I'm really living. In the kitchen, really what a weeping. Now nigga, really living. Now young nigga, really living.
Hey, no.
First by the 30s, cold, no heat, lights out. Time to step up and be your man. On the way is to
turn the game. Fuck Mary Jane, need that shit. Alright, bro, count this up. Hey, look, man. You been short the past couple months, dog.
Man, short how?
Yeah, man. 50 guys sent Kano over here to talk to you, bro.
The fuck you talking, nigga?
Just having this problem at your shop.
Man, let me clear some up. I ain't scared of none of y'all motherfuckers. Yeah, I dip my motherfucking hand in the holy water, nigga. I needed my wealth. Fucking family needed me, nigga. If you don't like it, then like it, nigga. Muscle up a fold flat, nigga. That's how the game go. And you know it's a must I take care of my family. Hey, what the fuck you gonna do with that, nigga?
I heard you been dipping your motherfucking hands in the bucket.
It's Black Mafia, nigga. We run all 10 shot houses around here.
What you thought we won't catch up with your ass?
Man, fuck y'all high dollar ass niggas, man. Bitch! Man, fuck y'all niggas, man. Fuck y'all niggas.
50 want his motherfucking money, nigga. I'm tired of you coming up short.
Man, fuck 50, nigga. Fuck you too. Y'all niggas might as well go on here and fucking smoke me, nigga. Shit.
Shame man, you gotta come to this.
Man, fuck you.
Born in the summer, raised by my granny, hated by the world, resented by my family, but still I rise, Maya Angelou. You can't hide, this is what I'm supposed to do. Niggas wanna hate, but I don't really give a damn. They talk behind my back, but to my face they really cannot stand. I stand on my own, facing every obstacle. You niggas obsolete, tizzy, ain't nothing stopping you. I do this for my son and my daughter. For them I move mountains and even cross water. Cause I came from the slaughter, a way different time. When you had to walk the block with your nine, or you probably lose your mind from the ray. I got it tatted on my hands, so when I pray, I hope God understand. I did what I did, I thought I was a man. Sold to the fiends, I went hand to hand. You ever bust a nigga right at his residence and spin a block just to pick up his evidence? I give no fucks, my whole life is celibate. Y'all just talk a lot of irrelevance. I hate niggas starting to think that I'm president. Say a prayer for me, I got one foot in the grave. But until I die, it's money to be made. I know you gonna hate this, but I'm greatness.
Yeah. Days like this, y'all niggas don't come out. Glock 40s, Mac shells, what them boys brung out. Bah. Lame niggas leaky, y'all best shut your mouth. Cause when we pull up, no aiming, macaroni's come out. Bah. You ain't listen, I ain't Christian, I don't know the homie Christ. Nope. I pray to God my rear view ain't flashing blue lights. Woo. Silly hoes can't even be fuck niggas right. Don't carry tools unless you plan being stuck in that pipe.
Yo.
Fuck he signed you for, you ain't even say
you
it.
You ain't
right.
A what? I'm on the way.
I'ma slide, I'ma see you later. And you know the price is high when you see the gators. We gorillas in the mist when we see the paper. iPhone on the hip if I need a favor. Plug moves to my town, trying to be a neighbor. So I had to open up the business, don't believe the haters. I've been on the grind ever since. Shorty, let me slave a pimpin' that bank in my beat till I wake my neighbors. We the realest in the place, surrounded by the killers and the snakes. Hey, hey, honey and vanilla is the taste. Need a little soda in my drink. Yeah, yeah, we don't get acquainted with the face. We just put the metal to their face. Beating my chest in your face. Gorillas in the jungle going
Gorillas in the jungle going eight. Gorillas in the jungle going eight. Gorillas in the jungle going eight.
What's good? Ain't doing shit, just finishing up in the studio. Hey, yeah, I'm off tomorrow. We can link up, get in the studio, make them hits, you know what I'm saying? We in the trap, you know how we do it? We grind. For sure, for sure. Black good, no doubt. Bet.
Run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. Me and my niggas, we split it up, check it, the mama, the raisin, the
tongue,
the
money, baby,
to replenish them. Shit. Yeah, I just killed like 10 of them, y'all don't even remember them. Yeah, they be yelling, I'll finish them. Run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up. Me and my niggas, we split it up, check the thermometer, the raising the temperature. They begging me to replenish them, but I just killed like 10 of them. Y'all don't even remember them. Yeah, they be yelling out,
finish it. I aim to kill, I aim to kill. Fuck. Now we need to stay still. The niggas not in the game for real, thinking it's a game, feel the pain for real. All that lying, you can really have your mother.
Yeah, you know what time it is. You know what time it is. Yeah,
What? How much fucking money you lost? Yo, check this out, right? Yo, Boston Payne, I'm not fucking with you right now, bruh. Get my fucking money or I'ma kill your ass, nigga. Got that?
You see, sometimes people go day by day, mourning a loss. But me, I wanted vengeance. I wanted 50 to pay for what he had done. He had my best friend killed. We had dreams of making it big with this movie we put together. My homies Raw Dog and Slime, they was gonna help me get paid back by taking down 50 Empire and everything with it. We was gonna get this money and promote our movement, and won't nothing was gonna get in my way or stop me.
Yeah, hey nigga, where my motherfucking money at? Hey, the book short. Hey look, if you don't give me my motherfucking money, nigga, I'ma send my right hand man over there and he gonna take care of that. You look, son, I don't wanna hear none of that bullshit. Nigga, you owe me money and I want that. Look, nigga, you got 24 hours to give me my bread, son. Well, I'm gonna come get you.
Going on, partner. What can good, I help man. You with?
Man, shall you see 50?
50 in the meeting, bro. Anything I can help you with,
man? Man, look, tell 50, man, put that meeting to the side. I really need to talk to him immediately, my man.
Put the meeting to the side?
Yeah.
Put the meeting to
put
the
meeting
side.
Put the meeting to the side.
Man, what kind of business you got with you, bro?
Man, 50 know who I am. All you got to do is just tell him that Nino here.
Man, look, I just need you to go back there and let him know that I need another front for that damn shout-outs, man.
I ain't about to go back there and let that man know nothing, bro. He in the meeting. Furthermore, you don't need another shout-house. Apparently, you all out of shots, my man.
All out of shots, my nigga. Man, I run the block, nigga. I'm his main goddamn man, nigga. The fuck you talking,
listen,
dog?
Listen, my dude, you don't want them problems, man. Like I said, man, 50's in the meeting. Just chill out.
Man, if you won't let me see 50 or not.
Nah, bro, I ain't about to let that happen. And what you can do is go ahead and slide up out of here, man, for things get painted like Picasso, you feel me?
I got you.
Yeah, do that.
I got you.
Do that. Appreciate you.
All right.
I'll let him know you came by, though. You take it easy now. Watch your step.
Yo, man, 50, man, listen. This nigga Nino just showed up. Bro, you smoking a cigarette?
Hey, nigga, you worried about my motherfucking cigarette, nigga?
You right. Right, cool, we're gonna cool that.
Let's start the fuck over, nigga. What did you come to my office to talk to me about, man?
My bad. No disrespect. Listen, your boy Nino just showed up talking about he needs another friend.
What?
Yeah, like that.
Another friend?
Yeah.
Look, when you see that motherfucker, tell that nigga I want my goddamn money. Listen,
say no more. I already let him know what it is, man. You know how we do.
Man, get the fuck out of my office, man.
Get out
of my office, nigga!
I'm out.
Fuck wrong with these niggas, man. Goddamn 50.
Man, fuck that shit, my nigga. The motherfucker wanna know why the fuck I'm doing what the fuck I'm doing, man. Fuck 50, nigga.
Man, so how I go up in there?
Nigga can't even do what's good for me, man. This nigga making millions. Out of a million, all I seen was 200 bands from this nigga. Shit ain't right, man. Shit ain't right. He gon' get his.
We already had plucked off a couple of shot houses. Now I want his main head course.
Yeah, my mama love me. So fuck what you think, I'ma keep thugging. Yeah, no one above it. East up God, you know that we rugged. Either you hate it or love it. It ain't no discussion, I don't wanna hear. Like I'm a kid, using my hands to cover my ears. I bully my peers, yeah. I am a bastard, cursing the mass, exposed, removing the mask. Fuck all the madness, showing my ass again. Making them mad again, he sad again, he eradicated, yeah. I'ma just bass again. What are you rappers? I make an example. Out of you niggas, let's rap again, yeah. Strap me up in a straight jacket, don't let me out until mine right. Still trying to get mine right. I can see the hate through Steve's sight. Know that I'm crazy, but very unique, and my blood is bullet with passion. All of you niggas who claim you won't smoke, be cautious. I am a cancer, yeah. Don't follow rules, I am the bastard. Link with my people when you could go ask them, tell you the same. I am the bastard, fuck your opinion. I am the bastard, don't follow rules. I am the bastard, link with my people when you could go ask them, tell you the same. I am the bastard, fuck your opinion. I am the bastard. These niggas who talk about it ain't on it. They ain't on it. These niggas say they own one, ain't on it. They ain't on it. These bitches who talk about it ain't on it. They ain't on it. Bitches say they own one, they ain't on it. Yeah, my mama love me, so fuck what you think. I'ma keep thugging, yeah, no one above it. East up God, you know that we rugged. Either you hate it or love it, it ain't no discussion, I don't wanna hear. Like I'm a kid, using my hands to cover my ears. I bully my peers, yeah. Call me childish, call me petty, I'ma bring it in like the Armageddon. Use your head before I break your arm, then I break your leg. You don't understand me, I'm ahead of my time. All of my niggas be whipping the work, we whipping the rhyme.
Yo. What's good, man?
I'm over here at the World of Sports. Come scoop me up.
Yo, I definitely come scoop you up, yo. I probably build in like 20 minutes, yo.
Alright.
Yeah, because I got to go to my sister's baby shower, drop a gift off. But I'll beat through.
Hey, look, Carter. You know we got a murder case we're looking for. Man, what we doing over here?
I know there's a guy here that sells drugs out here. Maybe he knows something about the murders and about who run these shot houses around here.
Man, you sure you're coming? Because we've been waiting out here for a minute, and I ain't seen nobody out here.
Yeah, baby. No doubt. All right, that's a good.
Man, I tell you, these 12 hours killing me, man.
Hey. I know, man. He killing me, too. But how long before this guy show up, man?
I'll be honest with you. This guy, he been trolling this block for a while now. He probably show up in a little bit.
Man, who is this dude anyway?
They call him Toothpick. That's what he go by.
Toothpick. Man, these young guys, I promise they got some of the craziest names.
Man, yeah, who you telling, brother? You right about that.
Toothpick, man. His job getting to me. Cause
there he go right there. There go Toothpick.
That's Toothpick.
Right there.
Soldin' cake straight with extended clips. Headshots knock you over, make your back flip. 100 round, 100 shots, 12 gauge. All I need is one shot to clear the whole block. Track me, watch how that nigga run when he hit a sound from the gun. Run, buddy, run. Run, buddy, run. Run, buddy, run. Run, buddy, run. Soldin' cake straight with extended clips. Headshots knock you over, make your back flip. 100 round, 100 shots, 12 gauge. All I need is one shot to clear the whole block. Track me.
Get against the wall. Turn around. What the fuck you got on you, man? Oh, what we got here? What we got right here? Oh, seems like a little good. Hey, you around here, partner?
the fuck?
Hey, he around here.
What?
Hey, going on,
hey, take a look at that.
Oh.
Piece of motherfucker, I should shoot you baby. Right now. But we need some information. We need a lot of information. Hey, turn the fuck around, yo. Let me get a good look at you. All right, who the fuck running the shot houses?
I ain't telling you shit.
Hey, who running the shot houses?
I ain't telling you shit.
Hey, who running the shot houses? I need to know now.
I ain't telling you shit.
Look, who running the shot houses? Last time asking.
All right, 50. 50.
You know 50?
Yeah, I never heard of 50 before. That's somebody new though.
Y'all looking for 50, so let me go.
Let you go. Stay, Paul. You think he lying?
No, I think he gave us enough information, partner. We'll let him go.
Yo, get the fuck out of here, man. Yo, you're a disgrace, man. Get out of here, man. Don't let me catch you around here again. You know what's gonna happen next time. Man, Southside, 50. He running the Southside? I mean, you don't know anything about it?
Nah, I never heard of 50 before, man. That's new on me.
Damn, well, we gotta send the team over there to do some investigating. Oh, shit. Might as well do it ourselves.
Hey, I agree with Jay. We get more done, we do it ourselves, man.
Yeah.
Block too hot for a nigga. The cops tryna watch for a nigga. Pull up on my block, they got little nigga. Hell no, we ain't shutting down shop, little nigga. The block too hot for a nigga. The cops tryna watch for a nigga. Pull up on my block, they got little nigga. Hell no, we ain't ducking no.
I need my money today.
You know what?
Yeah.
Yeah. My team making money, nigga.
Not move but the money.
Team getting.
Yo.
How they doing, man?
What's up, good time?
All right.
Good time, man.
What's up, man?
Yeah, everything there, man. All right. Run to the city later on, man. Come back, show some shit, man. Tell you how it is.
All right, my nigga.
For sure.
One.
The block too hot for a nigga. The cops try to watch for a nigga, pull up on my block, get got little nigga, hell no, we ain't ducking no ops, little nigga.
They say the block too hot for a nigga, but I'm still out here, come through, you gon' find what you need. And don't give a fuck what you do when you leave, just don't tell them folks who supplied you the weed. Your word of advice, don't speed, little nigga, just bought a bunch of guns, you won't leave, little nigga. Vicky Johnny posted with me, ain't got a Glock, they don't ball no more, but still got the shot. Little cuz just hit me, told me that he had a play in the sack. I told him, okay, that's a bet. Walked outside, should've seen how a nigga had attacked. That bitch looked like a chain around my neck. And don't think that I ain't gon' blow this bitch, just for the block hot now, nigga. Remember the days when I was fucking up a zip to get a flip, now I'm out here fucking up a pound, nigga, and that's word.
Block too hot for a nigga. The cops try to watch for a nigga. Pull up on my block, get got, little nigga. Hell no, we ain't shutting down shop, little nigga. The block too hot for a nigga.
Yeah, man, hurry up, because I got to get to my sister baby shower, man.
All right, man, I got you.
$100,000 from $100, yeah. R.P. the homie Big D, he was just telling me to run it up. Guess it's time to lay some seats up. Quan shirt.
Damn, this nigga need to hurry up, man, so I can rob this motherfucker.
I hit the booth, we go eight shit. Real nigga, no fake shit. Fake boy for my cake, bitch. I load a whole clip full of Botox and let Nina get you niggas facelifts. Yeah, you heard my niggas coming up. Guess you thought it was a typo. Man, I finally got my money up. Tell them free my homie Psycho. Yeah, I finally got the scale. Now I finally got the wave for niggas hoping that I fall.
Let's go. Drive, yo.
Yo! That nigga just robbed and stole you.
Damn, nigga, long night, man.
What's up, man? Whew! Still feeling it, man.
That's the nigga you be fucking with,
man. Yeah, man, 50 that good dude, man. That's my nigga, man. No bullshit, man. Yo, we gonna be right, man. So we gonna be right.
You got us?
Yes, sir. I know
this,
he do,
this
man.
This shit right here, man. This shit right here, man. About to take off. Check this one out, though. For the kids, man. This shit right here.
Oh, yeah, man. Man, we coming up, bro. We coming up, man. Long, this nigga got us, man.
But this one right here, if you do like he's supposed to do, this one be for him.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, he gonna like that. He gonna like that, man.
That's what's up. you know?
Let's go, man. Let's handle this business, man. Let me party again, you know what I'm saying?
Already. Already.
Hello. Cam, where you at? We waiting on you.
Yeah, I just pulled up. Yeah, I'm about to come on in there. Huh? She there too? Well, tell her I'm definitely coming there to holler at her too then. I got your gifts too.
Hurry up.
I'm in, man. All right, Slim, I'll be back, yo. All
right, man.
Man, that's Nick.
Man, that's for as good as all the way.
I'm sorry I'm late, sis. I got you something, dude. You know I'm late, though. I'm bad. I mess up a lot. I'm bad. I'm sorry. I got something.
Yeah. Thank you. Anybody need salt and peppers up here on the table? No, we don't.
What's up, my nigga?
Big homie, what's good with you, man?
You know it's business as usual.
Oh, yeah, I know it is, man. Got that bread for you, though, bro.
It's all there?
Yeah, nigga, we just make it short. You know what I'm saying? A couple niggas been short. But I know you always come through. Well, you ain't gotta worry about me, bro. I'm always bringing that bread to you, my nigga. Already, man. But check this out. Me and my homie right here got these stores out there in Lynchburg, man. Yo, selling this brand, shoot, man. You know, staying out of trouble, man. You know, need your help to, you know, help me bring it on up, man. What you think about it?
Word up, word up. I tell you what, give me a call in like a couple hours, man, and we'll chop it up. Right now, we counting this money, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
All right.
Well, holla at me, bro.
For sure.
Back, man.
For sure. You know Big 50 gonna take care of it?
Ha, man, my nigga.
Nigga, all we do is get money.
I see. Yeah, man, holla at me, though, man, whenever, you know, you get a chance, man. Holla at me, man. I got you, bro.
No doubt. No doubt. Word up. Word up.
All right, man. Keep safe.
This way.
Hey, I ain't doing shit over here with Cam since the baby shower and shit, man.
Yeah, bro. So, long as niggas like us, man, keeping the G, man, shit, making sure each other's straight, man. That's the only reason I had to holler at you, Slime, you know what I mean? It's paper to be made, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, man. We gotta get this money, man.
Yeah, facts, bro.
Yeah, Big 50, man. We gotta make this move on 8, man. I got a plug down there, man. They said they getting that shit real cheap off that boat, man.
Check into it, man.
You know, that's what I'm saying. Nigga, so I need a band or two, you know what I'm saying? Like something extra, you know, like a strip club. I heard about the Blue Flame out there, bitch, man. I'm trying to see what's going on over here, man. You ready to make this move, my killer?
Respect, boss.
All right, Big 50, I'm out, man.
All right, you better kill it. You stay, my bitch.
What up, Pat?
All right, Captain, I'm gonna get right on in there.
Well, well, what would you do? What well, can we do man, for you?
You know what I'm here, man. You know, your name came across the radar, man, you know, so the time to text that ass, you. So, if you wanna keep doing your thing, man, 20%.
God damn, 5-0 on tax 50.
Yeah, and you know how we do this.
All right, my nigga, so tell you what. It's Christmas time. Don't get them kids some toys, man.
But look here, though. This is the beginning, man. Every month, same time.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
All right.
All right. Like that jacket, man.
Yeah, I know you do.
Man, Fifth, listen, man. I don't need all that noise, bro. You can handle that. Yeah, you're right. We need to get rid of this motherfucker.
Die.
Cordell Robinson, aka 50. I got you, buddy.
I done got mud stains on my shirt, bitch. Yeah, I came up from the dirt, bitch. Round after round, cause my aim never perfect.
praying my name on the surface. I'm about to change what you worship. I doubt that you came for the service. Your funeral arranged with a permit. I'm leaving you leaking. Putting
so this little seesaw right here.
Right here?
And that work for 50, man. So we take her down.
Y'all niggas get ready, baby. For real, I'm ready to go lay this shit down. Y'all niggas ready?
No cap, this shit gon' hit.
Yeah. Y'all get fucking ready, man. For real, I'm ready to go lay this shit the fuck down up in here, man. Yo, go in the back and get the fucking money, you hear me?
So I'ma hit him with this drunk move, and we gon' make it happen.
All right, go ahead and make that move, yo.
Let's go, man. Don't be playing the fuck around with these niggas in here, man.
Yo.
What y'all gonna do, man? What y'all gonna do?
Shit, how y'all boys playing?
Man, what you come on with you?
Shoebox money, man.
Hey, y'all make sure y'all get the hands on the trash. You start getting the corona.
Man, put your teeth up.
Shit, now
y'all niggas know what I'm on, man.
Put your teeth up, man.
Teeth
up,
man.
Shit.
Shit, let's start it off. What about a bank, man? What's up?
That ain't enough, man.
Come on, man.
That ain't enough, man.
Come on, dog.
Come on, dog. Let me get a fart off the car.
You got the money?
Yeah, nigga, I got the money. I got 100, nigga.
Bring your ass on, man.
Okay. You about to get busy in this motherfucker. It's the youngest.
Calm down, man. Calm down. Hold on. You're moving too much, man.
I'm going all in, baby.
See, guns, fuck that shit up, nigga.
Everybody,
Let's go, man.
You gotta worry about it. Something I gotta deal with.
I know it's something you've been daydreaming all night.
If you really wanna know, man, I'm taking down 50 Empire.
Yeah. And how do you plan on doing that? Hope style
on flex. I'ma rob all them niggas shout outs, man. I'ma take down this empire. No kill my best friend.
That shit gonna get you killed. Get up.
What you mean?
She about to leave.
Man, that nigga had my best friend killed. Yeah. Man, I ain't gonna let that shit ride.
You know what? When you're done with the drama, let me know. I'm out.
Wait, where you going?
Man, leave me alone. I told you, when you're done with the drama, let me know. Feeling on the breast and on her legs. Guess you wanna give me that two-piece copy.
I hustle a day. Pound for pound, call me a heavyweight. I hustle a day. Pound for pound, call me. I'm a hustle, I hustle, I get mine off the muscle. If you try to take mine, you know I'm gon' bust you. I keep that nine by my spine, you know I don't trust you. Fredo passed the rocket, James Harden or Russell. He came through to buy a Lucy. I got that white that's raw than sushi. And I stack cash, head up chop, gotta check my crack stash. I got that shit that have him in a different world like Sinbad. It's money out here, nigga, what you waiting on, another man? Why he gotta put you on shit? Not me, homie, I gotta eat, crony. You chasing bitches, I'm chasing paper. The paper bring the bitches. I see you later, hater, I gotta dip like nachos. They say I'm so macho, like the head honcho. I catch you on rebound, like Mutombo. I got that shit in the pot, but it ain't gumbo. I hustle a day. Pound for pound, call me a heavyweight. I hustle a day. pound, call me a heavyweight.
Hey, yo, we need to see 50, yo, immediately. We got something for him, he need it.
All right, well, let me go check with him and see if it's all right.
I know we're out of the next shout out.
All right.
What's up, man?
Good.
Hey, you sold all that shit yet?
Not sure, yo.
Hey, look, check this out, man. Get your ass back out there and give me my fucking money. Or else.
Yo, there's some guys in there that want to see you.
Word?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, send them motherfuckers up.
We the niggas to know what you need to know.
I got pictures of that nigga.
You got pictures? So who the fuck is he?
It was that tall, bald-headed nigga named Slime.
Word?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know that nigga that be hanging with Cam all the time.
Yeah, Cam from Lynchburg?
That nigga.
My nigga?
Yeah, that nigga.
Word. Good looking, son, good looking.
Yeah, but not just good looking. Yeah, we're sitting for us, you know what I mean?
Oh, you know what I'm saying? Big 50 gonna take care of you.
And you know that nigga Raw Dog in with him?
Word.
Yes.
That's what's up.
But what's in it for us?
50 bands apiece.
Sound good to me.
Sound good to me.
If you can get what you want to job, man, it's better.
Money bag, what's up, my nigga? Hey, yo, you know that nigga Cam? Hey, yo, check this out, son. Hey, yo, I need you to take care of that ASAP.
So you said it was that nigga Cam? I'll be sure to peel this cap back. I got you.
Word. Hit me back when you get that shit done. All right? 100.
So, yo, what's the move, man? Like, what's the plan? What we doing here?
Man, see, we waiting on that nigga Cam, man. Supposed to pull up in a little bit.
Nigga,
yeah. Fuck up, man. Ain't got all fucking niggas waiting on this thing, man. Man, I'm about to run this
store and get a rap real quick. Y'all need anything?
No, I'm not. All right.
What's good, fellas?
What's happening, man?
We're waiting on your ass all day, man.
Y'all ready? Time you get the fuck in, man. Got shit to do, man.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all ready to be playing what?
Oh, yeah.
Let's move.
Hell yeah, yeah. I'm down with it, yo. You know I could be the wheel man, man.
Yo, we definitely need a wheel man on this one, man.
Hell so, yeah, I got you.
Stay tuned up, man. For real, man. We need to get this nigga, man.
So that's the plan, yo. We're going to take off 50 whole Empire. We're going to hit the headquarters tomorrow. So y'all ready, Dan?
I'm ready, man.
Okay, yeah,
ready,
man. Let's get it, man.
Where Raw Dog go to, man?
They went to the store right quick. You told him to get a pack of, you know what I'm saying? I don't know.
Man, that's where I call him, let him know the plan too, man.
Sippin' pina colada, wide and beating on the bongos. And you know I'm about that paper. And let me spin it on you. Take it places you never seen. You never had a nigga like that. Get that bag and don't check no price tag. Let you post it on your page. Some girl you can brag. Let me take you to the islands. Girl, you don't need no suitcase. Buying Dolce & Gabbana. My baby wearing Gucci. The shades is made by Louis. While we blowing loud pack. Laid up in the goo.
Yeah, that shit was fire.
Hell yeah, my nigga.
Yo, what the fuck was
that? Yeah, nigga. Yeah.
What the fuck,
man? Yeah, nigga. Where that bread at, nigga? You know how this shit go, nigga. Don't move. Hold still. Don't play hero, nigga. I'll blow your fucking head off. Give me this shit, nigga.
Yeah, fuck that.
Don't say shit.
Nigga, you know what it is. Where my money?
You know what, dog? I don't know where your motherfucking bread at. I'm gonna be quite honest with you.
Oh, you tough?
Yo, nigga.
You tough, nigga?
No, you tough, nigga.
You tough?
Put that pistol down.
Just give me the word, boss.
Put the heat
just
down.
Just give me the word.
Let me show you tough.
We've been doing business together for a long time, man. I thought we could make a lot of fucking money together, but I see you're not the type of nigga I can do business with. It's no trust. So,
get your bitch ass up, nigga. Get the fuck up, nigga. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Get over there now. Get on your motherfucking knees like this. Oh, do what I'm gonna do, nigga. Do what I'm gonna do. Do what I'm gonna do. Get the fuck down, nigga. Get the fuck down. Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
You motherfucking pussy. Give me this shit, nigga. It's a new king, Southside, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. New for a few minutes.
Just move, nigga. That's all you gotta do. Move. One
more time. Few minutes of fame, nigga. Do what you gotta do, nigga.
Yeah, wait till I get your bread. Do that shit, nigga. I don't want your blood on my shit. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Hate a lot. Like cleaning up. Hate cleaning up. Thief ass bitch, nigga. Ain't even gonna shoot.
I ain't gonna even clean this nigga up. Say that shit you said
again, nigga. Man, fuck you, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's all there. Boss, we done came up. We came up, and I got the bitch ass nigga pistol.
Good business, my G.
Hey, son, you ain't seen shit.
I ain't got no problems, man.
You ain't seen nothing, man.
Man, I'm gone, man. Can I take my beer?
Take your beer,
man. I'm gone, man. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Man, that nigga's tripping.
Man, this shit crazy, man. I can't believe this shit, bro.
Good job.
Man, you know what I'm saying? You said to stay down, man. I stayed down, so hey. Coming up, man. I'm on the south side now. Right in the middle of P-Town, you feel me? So much bread out here to be made.
Hold on, my everything. G. This for you.
Boss. What? This is crazy, man. Everything's coming together, man. I like this shit right here. I love this shit. It's on now.
Whether you like it or not,
love it.
We got the trip.
Got it. We got it from scraping the pot,
then hitting the strip.
These
niggas is
strip. Spot right here? Spot right here, man. We're gonna take down this nigga whole empire, yo.
Alright, so I'm gonna go in and let you know what's going on, then I'm gonna come back and let you know.
Alright, man, that's no cap, man.
Alright, no cap, man.
Yeah, make sure you hand it out too, man. Swift.
I got you.
Man, yo, I hope they got a big lick up in here. Safes and all, man.
Hell yeah. I need all parts.
Yo, I'm glad you driving. This bitch fast.
Hell yeah. We getting in there?
Hell yeah. In and out, baby.
Oh yeah.
It's no cap.
Most def.
What's up, man? What's the 411?
Man, everything good. The safe upstairs on the second floor. They got two niggas at the door, man. Go on and make something happen, man. Look, I got to make a move. Hit me up later on that, man.
All right, we got you, man. All right.
Why don't y'all take a look at that sign up there?
Crack City, motherfucker, fucker.
Ashby Home. You know what that is? What are y'all, Amos and Andy? You step in and he's...
Fuck is you, man?
Yeah, you seen that nigga Cam.
Fuck you, what with who?
Don't worry about all that. I don't even know where that nigga at.
They ain't telling you a damn thing. Nigga, you still here?
Shit. Look, nigga, I ain't gonna ask you no more, man. Where the fuck that nigga at?
Damn, bro. All right. Look. Go two blocks down that way. I swear to God, he had where I need a house, man. Stop playing, man. Damn, you hit hard. I'm sorry. Not about that life.
I bet. No, I ain't capping, and this is no Versailles. If it ain't about the narrow, then you didn't know reply. Stay down for the color. I'm hanging off my hair, though. Shit ain't fucking funny. I can see the you can get your ass.
I'm gonna cut the cap on this.
Hit this junk, yo.
We need a lick, man. We need a lick.
If a nigga try me, I'ma let him have it. Smoke a nigga like a pack of Mavericks. I don't do no wrestling, I ain't Randy Savage. Chopper, chopper, put him in the cast.
Give me the gun. Fuck him.
Man, you know what's up.
So 50 Cent, you to kill me, nigga?
Put a hole in his head like a sunroof. He said he want the pounds, I say you got the loot. I fuck around and took his bread, threw him for a loop. He caught up with me, thought his ass was bulletproof.
Say you shouldn't throw stones if you live in a glass house. We ain't in the same lane, I took the cash route. You thinking deposit, I'm thinking cash out. And taking my bands off, got me praying like
pop. She gon' get your refund, motherfucker, cause I ain't dead. Yo, Raw Dog, we need to link up fast, man. Them niggas sent somebody to pop me off. Yo, they know where I live at, man.
Yeah.
Bread and love.
Tired of all this pain. Man, I'm trying to maintain. Yeah. Yeah.
Got that. I ain't even gonna argue with that, man. You got that.
Fuck it, I see all this goddamn money on the table. Where my fucking cut money at?
Shit, my bad, bruh. Like, I forgot about the cut money. I got you, dawg. Like, shit, is that good for you? You need more? You need more? You want more?
Yeah, shit, I need a little bit more.
Okay, okay, okay. I got you, big dog. All
right, bet.
You know what I'm saying? This is all my money right here. You feel me?
Shit, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, shit, what's poppin'?
Good, man.
How you living, my nigga?
I'm here to tell you the good news, dog.
Hey, nigga, speak that shit. What's good?
I got you, man. Yeah, man, I just got the movie on DVD we put together, man. Shit, all I need is about $20,000 to $25,000
to get promoted. For real? So you mean to tell me our shit gonna be on Netflix, my nigga?
Hell yeah, man. They want us to actually invest in ourselves before they invest in us. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna just give us nothing. You know what I'm saying? And without us actually putting money out there for us. So I'm gonna need at least about $20,000, man.
Shit, man, you already know, my nigga, we go way the fuck back. So I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you 15 right here, my nigga. You a real motherfucking nigga, you gotta think about it. At the end of the motherfucking day, we gonna make that shit back, my nigga.
Exactly, man. This movie we put together, dog, that shit is fire. It's dope.
Already, my nigga, cause shit, we gotta start some motherfucking way. We gonna eat, my nigga. Get the fuck up out of here, man.
Yeah, Nino. Brothers for life, dog.
Man, nigga, you already know it's Hope Area, baby.
My A1 forever, dog.
My nigga.
I'm gonna holler at you, man.
Be safe with that motherfucking bread and get it to the nigga so we can blast the fuck off, my nigga.
I got you, man.
All right, but be safe out here in these streets, my nigga. All
right.
$5,000 short. What's up with that?
Man, Tisha said your spot was jumping last night, nigga, and I know you sold that dope. It should be at least $15,000, right?
Man, first of all, Tisha don't know a motherfucking thing. She got mad last night because I kicked out for sucking a nigga dick in the bathroom and spitting cum on the fucking floor, nigga.
Yeah, yeah, all that sound good, nigga. Just make sure you have the rest of that bread and have it in 2 weeks.
Shit.
Man, let's roll the fuck out, man.
Yo, hold on.
Y'all fellas have a good one. Yo, I'm here with time tax, man. Time. You know what I mean?
Money.
Effort. Yo, what the fuck, Bobby Clark? Man, what the fuck?
Yo, what a bumble clock you deal with. Next time, everything mine, you know?
See, you
a
got
pure shop of business we deal with.
All right, mama, got it, man.
Boy,
am I
fool?
Yo, what the
fuck?
Bitch ass
nigga, man.
Fuck that. Nah, man, 50 gonna trip
off
his hip, boy.
Yeah.
Shit, body, that nigga, he had his ass back in the day, man. I don't even know why we keep letting these niggas breathe, can't I?
This nigga better let these motherfuckers better bring that money out here right
he
now.
He better fucking
That's all
money.
I know. He better have this motherfucking money today. These niggas right here about to pull up.
That's them?
Yeah.
Okay. Got Diamond, Clef.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know your boy Nino was short again, as usual.
God, every time we turn around, this motherfucker coming up. I just love Bible study, man. Every time I give my life to the Lord, I gotta send somebody to him. What we gonna do about this thing?
Don't worry about it.
The upper room. That's why I wanna send him.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I got this.
Or the
nigga.
Bottom floor.
I'ma lay his ass.
Basement his ass.
I'ma lay his ass down.
Right, fuck it then.
It's my breath.
All right, boss, man, we about to roll out, you know what I mean? Go check on the rest of that paper. Y'all fellas be easy.
Yes, man, yes, cool. Yo, deal with the boy now.
My heart broken in pieces, but you can have it. Electrified vibes, my mind caught up in static. Divine time and connections, mere moments we shared, eventually lost.
Yeah, man, I'll be back, bro.
All right.
And souls, I was left at the gate. Emotions of euphoria, overcoming the pain. Wickedness of my depression got me going insane. I tried a lot, cried a lot, never thought about giving up. God, I need a one-on-one. I just wanna vibe with you. Therapy and talk with you. Go over life with you. Learn how to fly, I'll crawl just to walk with you. Loved ones died, I'm just praying that they're angels now. If heaven had a phone, I'll make a couple calls now. That's so many methods that's been hidden in the message that's been written in deception. I just pray we get protected. The evil with the protected in the sequel, we progressing, but the hate we never stressed it. I can offer you a blessing. Since day one, it's been a part of the scheme. Then I wake up from this nightmare, from living this dream. For real. I've been Halifax dreaming since a kid. Will I be great? Will I ever make it big? I wanna have a voice for the people, be great for the people. God's will, I be the sacrifice for the people. I've been Halifax dreaming since a kid. Will I
be great? Yeah. Will I ever make it big? That's that nigga Road Dogg right there.
Yeah, that's that fuck nigga, man.
We gonna get that nigga, yo.
Yeah. Man, we gonna hit those spots up tomorrow?
Definitely, yo. I'm gonna link up with you later on, man. Let you know where the location gonna be at.
All right, bad, man.
All right, I'll get with you.
Yeah, cause I need that money, man.
I'm out.
All right, bro, we'll take it easy.
I'll holler at you.
Yo, follow that nigga Raw Dog, man.
You already knew. Yo, get the door. Yeah, nigga, what the fuck wrong with you, nigga? What the fuck you thought, nigga, someone gonna catch you? You thought I'm gonna fucking get you, nigga? What the fuck wrong with you?
Detective Carter. I see you got you a new haircut, that bud. You heard anything about 50 yet?
Hey, I've been working on this case all night. Yeah, but I did find out something about him, though.
So you got some whereabouts, some places of interest, any leads?
Yeah, I've been working on it, Doug, because over there I got the poster board with everybody on there, including the Hitman 50 and all and the whole crime syndicate.
Well, let me walk over here and get a closer look at those detectives.
Carter, that's information about the case last week. Got it all right here for you. Wait a minute. I busted this dude right here. That's Dion Miller. I had him busted for trafficking and narcotics. And he fucked my girlfriend. I want that son of a bitch.
Hey, he fucked your girlfriend,
you
got man?
Yeah, right, he fucked my girlfriend, man. I want that bastard bad.
Man, call me also, man. We'll get him for you, man.
Word my it. Ass, I want him.
He fucked your girl,
you
man?
You got it, right, he fucked my girl, man. I want that son of a bitch bad. Real bad.
Look, all right, call me also.
Call down my ass, I want him, man. He shouldn't do that to my girl, and I was about to get married in a couple of weeks. I want his ass. His ass is mine.
We got him. We get him.
Personally.
Yeah.
Yeah, Carter, we gotta take down this whole empire. We gotta bring down this 50. We may have to start with some of his little minions, maybe even Dion Miller, since the officer already got information on that.
Well, you're right, McCloud. We need to start with Dion Miller at the bottom. Plus, he fucked that man's girlfriend, so we ought to go ahead and take him out the street real quick.
Well, I guess we gotta get on it. Hey, come on, I know what a nice donut shop is.
You,
What up, 50? Yeah, I got everything right here, man. I'm about to make that drop off in a minute.
Free!
Hey, what the fuck, yo? What the fuck, man?
Put your hands up, man.
Man, they up, man.
Turn around. Turn to that.
Hey, look, man. Ain't shit going on, man. I ain't got shit, bro. What's going on, man?
We know you with the black.
I ain't with nobody, bro. I ain't got shit, man.
Somewhere.
I ain't got shit, bro.
Hey, man, calm down.
Hey, look, man. I ain't got shit though, man.
Sit your ass back to the car.
Hey, look, man. Come on, man.
Hey, pop the trunk.
Fuck my wife, huh? I'm supposed to carry your sorry black ass, nigga.
Motherfucker.
No, shut the fuck up when I.
You what's that, bro?
Fuck you.
Hey, he was behind bars.
Hey, fuck you, man. Fuck you, yo. Fuck you. Fuck you, man.
Look, we got a lot of time here.
Man, I'm going to get out. Fuck you. I'll
tell you what, but hey, you really fucked.
Take me in. Take me in.
Let's go.
Take me in. Fuck.
Seems like the start of the downfall.
We got him on concealed weapon and we got him on cocaine possession. So he going to wait for a very long time.
Yeah, he won't be seeing daylight for a while.
No, sir.
Let's go ahead and get this test.
All right, let's go.
Y'all hold this shit down till I get back, cause I gotta make some fucking moves myself.
We got this shit, man. It's Black Mafia, man.
DME over everything.
Enough said.
Check metal pole. Check metal pole.
I'm a cop. I got this.
Shit, 80 in, straight up. Pop.
I got 80.
I'm all in.
Oh my God, bro. This shit ain't no game with me. I know what it is.
Fuck, man. Shit, I'm out, man.
Shit, I'm all in.
Yo, came to a god, small thing to a giant. Thousand.
Shit. I bet a thousand. Top of a thousand, bro. It's poppin'.
Yo, you know what it is, slime. It's a band, it's a stack. Thousand, nigga.
What Trump the win, man?
Yo, all I talk is some motherfucking money, nigga. What do you do? Ain't nothing crooked. You see that straight? My fucking money.
Oh, that straight flush, motherfucker. Fuck you talking about? Fuck you talking about?
Learn a lot about cash money. 100 grand from 100 bucks. Yeah. RP, the homie Big V. He was just telling me to run it up. Guess it's time to lay some seats up. Quan Sharon cook the beats up. Label said they need a tape quick. So I hit the booth and go eight shit. Real nigga, no fake shit. Big boy for my cake, bitch. I load a whole clip full of Botox and let Nina get you niggas facelifts. Yeah, you heard my niggas coming up. Guess you thought it was a typo. Man, I finally got my money up. Tell them free my homie Psycho. Yeah, I finally got the scale. Yeah, I finally got the wave for niggas hoping that I fall off. Tell the motherfuckers they can wait for it. Wait for it. I saw it coming, had to wait for it.
Yeah, I'm talking about. How's you doing?
Good.
Excellent, that you're here. Huh?
Better
than
I'm with you.
They're missing me.
All the time.
I can craft that jam, yeah. Yeah. She's like fucking biscuits. Yeah. It's my shit, right?
You know what it is.
I'll kill you with any motherfucker you get us to.
I ain't worried about you. I ain't going over there.
It's my shit, right?
It's always you,
bro. You got it done. Till the end.
Shit, that's how you get money right here,
nigga, you get that shit one time a year. Tax money ass nigga.
What's good?
I'm real
Wrong with these niggas, man. No culture, no respect for the hustle. Kill or be killed.
What's up, baby? Good ass. No.
Good.
Good.
Let me wax your ass when you get home. Same month, same time.
Ah, damn, man. You ain't got nothing else to do.
Oh, man. Hey, you know what it is?
The fuck on my face, man.
You had to play a play, man. Pay to play. Look here.
You can come sit in front of me?
Yeah, next month, same time. And don't be late this time.
Right?
Yeah. Don't let me have to come out.
Get your crooked ass up out of here, man.
Yeah, I'll be back.
You still counting it?
Yeah, I gotta make sure it's all good.
I need the needle for killing the cop, right?
Yeah, if you can.
Yeah, you heard my niggas coming up. Guess you thought it was a typo. Man, I finally got my money up. Tell them free my homie Psycho. Yeah, I finally got the scale. Yeah, I finally got the way for it. Niggas hoping that I fall off. Tell them motherfuckers they can wait for it. I saw it coming, had to wait for it.
Easy music.
Yeah, I had a dream that me and my team about to get paid.
Hey,
about to blow up, so front if you want, nigga, fuck if you hate.
Ha.
I'm killing these niggas, probably because I ain't feeling these niggas. Beat on the beat, man, gorilla these niggas. I say you my dog, we realer than niggas.
Fuck you mean, did somebody hit my top spot? Nigga, I left you in charge. How much money they get off with? Hey, yo, check this out, right? Yo, my flight get in 4 hours, man. You go and get that nigga Cam and you bring him back alive, yo. Word on my mother, you country backyard pickle pig feet, motherfucker.
Now they hustling words, get with the crew, run with the squad. Don't come around if you think or you fraud. Talk about beef, we can go street. And I have my young nigga stomping your yard. Ass on the prize, watching the throne, king of the city.
When the other nigga gonna come over, man?
Shit, I'm waiting on that nigga Cam to get back with me now.
I want you to get.
can hit me back at all, bro.
Damn, man, I'm ready for do that, man.
Yeah,
for
yeah, keep this shit moving.
Yeah.
So where your bathroom at, man? Upstairs?
Shit, yeah, it's right upstairs, dog. You see it on the way up.
Alright.
Man, no cap, man. I'm gonna get to this money, man. Mm-hmm. Straight kick those season, man. You already know what it is.
Okay, I see you doing your thing.
Dice games, card games. You know this nigga 50, man.
Yeah.
Man, we've been taking all this shit, man.
I gotta get in on that.
No doubt, man. You don't breaking bread with niggas, you know what I'm saying? Take that, man.
Okay, okay.
You down with the team, man. You gonna get it.
Yo, what your man Cam doing, man? He been crashing, man. This nigga ain't hitting his back yet about the next lick.
Man, I know, man. He need to hair the fuck up, man. I'm about turned off his that damn juice, man.
No cap, man. Man, we can do our own thing, man. Make our own move.
What, you got a lick set up?
Shit, it's whatever. We can make some. Shit, I'm about
to go slide and check on the little one. Y'all fellas, hit me up, let me know the move, man. Alright, man. Alright. Take it easy, man. Oh, shit. Fuck Cam, man.
Fuck up, worrying about one thing, why you trying to do another thing? You fuck around, crumble, trying to do both of them. So just keep moving, man.
Man, you right, bro. I mean, 50, man, he can pay for what he done. That's serious talk.
Everything comes in time, man. Everything comes in time.
Sister called. Oh, you done had the baby. Oh, congratulations, I'll be over there then. I'm hollering my nigga Tyrone right here. All right. I'ma holler at you. I'll be over there. Tyrone, I'm gonna get up out of here, Tyrone. We'll get up, man. Dap.
All right,
then. All right, Tyrone.
All right, then.
Room Selena Coveney. 302 on the third floor. All right, thank you, sir. Yes, sir. All right. My name is Cam, man. How you doing?
You good?
All right, how you doing?
How you doing?
Man, my sister having a baby today, man.
I just had my first.
That's congratulations, man. Congratulations, man. Congratulations.
That'll be right up here, bro.
Exactly.
I'm looking for room 302.
I'm 303, so you be right here, bro.
All right, man. Good looking, man. Oh, yeah, you man. Congratulations, yo.
Thank
congratulations,
you.
Man. You. Take care, man.
Right across hall, man. All right.
How you doing, Miss Lady? Yeah. How you doing, sis? Oh, this is my niece. Look at her. Oh, snap. Yeah. Double off on the second time. Now I'm trying to give me a nap. Yeah. Why you nap you?
None of my business, what you wanna do with it? Woo. I can show you how to take one to make do with it.
You get it?
I flip a band like Diddy. Running all through my city. Fuck niggas, stay far away. Only real niggas fuck with me. Woo. I can show you how to make a move in a whole night. I can show you how to move it all if it go right. Blow a band when you know you can in a whole night. David Blaine make it disappear in the whole night. Call the plug, tell him hold tight. Block jumping so I can't lose. No sleep when I'm going hard. No time so I can't snooze. I don't know about the next nigga.
Yo, Kush, what's up, brother? Hey, yo, how's everything going out there, man? How's business? What? What you mean? You mean to tell me we lost $150,000 worth of product? Yo, check this out, man. I'm gonna need you to call that Russia Connect ASAP, bruh. Get on top of that. Yeah, cause we gonna need that, man, to bounce back. You know what I'm saying? We can't take no more shorts, man. I already took a couple losses. Yeah, I'm at the airport right now, bruh. Yeah, I'm gonna catch up with you in a couple hours. And you make sure you had that shit done, though, all right? Word up. All right, one.
Every sequence that I kept, I'ma take him to.
Damn, Nino, it's a damn shame.
Yeah, Nino, you know we always miss you, bro.
Like I'm locked in a cage, so the eye put the same, but it hurts when it rains. I left for the fame and the fortune of the game. How the fuck can I sustain these emotions I've obtained? I've been going to fourth
for hate. Take out 50, take out this whole empire. I'm gonna get the money, promote our movie. To you, Nino. Go on, live, man. Have it, Bob.
I don't really know about it. Ain't none of my business. I don't really want no dealings. Everybody in their feelings. Five for another thousand boys. Tell them keep it tough. You ain't getting money, then you ain't doing nothing. Now, I don't really know about it. Ain't none of my business. I don't really want no dealings. Everybody in their feelings. Five for another thousand boys. Tell them keep it cup. You ain't getting money, then you ain't doing nothing.
I ain't tired of working these goddamn factory jobs, 12 hours, man.
I feel you, mother.
I can get up in this fucking trap, man.
Yeah, man, shit. I feel you, dog. Like, I'm tired of working at DG, man. I'm 12 hours, man. Back be hurting, goddamn be tired. Business, slavery work, man. Come on, trying to get on slavery shit, man. Fuck that shit. You feel me, dog?
I feel you, my nigga. Shit, I don't know about y'all niggas, but I know what I'ma do. You know what I'm saying? I ain't wanna tell y'all niggas this shit, but my grandmother died, bruh. And she left a nigga a settlement check, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, my nigga. I'm gonna take that money my grandmother left me, and I'm gonna invest that shit in some businesses. Yo, Cam, that movie you've been talking about for the past 5 years, bro?
Man, you capping, man. Trying to be funny about the movie, man. And you done bet $20 on the book, we ain't got the win.
Man, shit, man, you be bullshit, man. Shit, fuck, I got my hun done right here, though, dog. You know what I'm saying? What's up with that shot house? I'm trying to get on. You feel me?
Shit, nigga, I ain't bullshitting, but you be fucking up money, man. You a real goofy-ass nigga. I don't want to have to come kill your ass, nigga.
Yeah, 50. You need to link me up with them Philly boys, man. Get that connect on that plug, man.
On the real, my nigga, I don't even really know you like that to be hollering at my boys in Philly, man.
Cam, what's up with your man?
Yo, chill, Slime. Yo, 50, you get that settlement, you gonna look out for me, help me get this movie promoted?
Motherfucking doubt, nigga.
Man, you capping, 50, man. I don't even believe you, dog. Last nigga, you screwed over, man. On a gun deal, dog.
Hey, what the fuck you talking about?
Well, that's what the street saying, man.
I ain't no fuck, nigga.
20 on the last book.
All right, dog.
Shit, you gonna see your coconut head ass nigga. You gonna see if I'm bullshitting or not. Hey.
Man. This nigga 50, man, on some bullshit, man. Look, man, I'm trying to run my business.
What you talking about?
Man, I'm trying to run my business through you, man.
Well, hey, yo, you already know. We good where I'm at.
All right, bro, I need you to front me a little something, and I'm going to take care of you in the end, man.
Well,
You gotta worry about nothing.
Just let me know what you need. We'll get right to it.
All right, then. That's what's up, man. Fuck this nigga 50.
Say no more.
Yeah, man. Fuck this nigga 50, man. Bro, you gonna throw me like 50 G's? You ain't gotta worry about nothing, man, yo. You ain't gotta worry about shit, yo. I got you.
Say no more. Everything
that's
covered.
What's up, man. Cause I'm tired of dealing with this nigga fucking 50, man. This nigga on some bullshit all the fucking time, man.
Hey, what's good, bro? What you doing?
Shit, I'm gonna be right back, bro. All
right.
Yeah, man. Like I said, though, man, you ain't gotta worry about nothing, bro. I got you, man.
Hey, we'll make it work.
That's what it
always
is.
Hey, 804, yo, we got it. Holla at us.
My nigga.
Holla at us.
Yo. Yo, this nigga ghost on my motherfucker. Get ready to switch the bag up and shit, bro.
So you telling me that nigga ghost switch sides?
Yeah.
I just lost $150,000 worth of product, man. And that nigga Dion Miller got popped, bruh.
My word.
Yo, he fucking with them Richmond niggas now?
Yeah. You already know, my nigga. Go ahead and take that nigga the fuck out and the bag, nigga. Straight up. And this little silly ass, city slick ass nigga, man.
You make sure today is Ghost's last day breathing, my nigga. Or else, it's gonna be yours.
Yeah, no question, nigga. We're capitalizing on that now.
My shit, nigga. Got me fucked up. I live for this shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I live for this type of shit, nigga. Girl, fuck, I got back here, nigga. Yeah, nigga. I got that motherfucking ice back here for that nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna ice this nigga up. Hold on, nigga. I'll be back.
So you said 50 G's.
Yeah, man, I need it, man.
I got a couple of them blue faces on me now. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, oh, I'm 60, but you good.
Oh, that's what's up, my nigga, yo. That's what's up, man. I got you, my nigga.
Hey, yo, let me get that motherfucking shit, nigga. Let me fucking get that shit, nigga. Yeah, nigga, you gonna try to switch wives on motherfucking 50, nigga? Let me get that motherfucking shit, nigga. The fuck, nigga? What the fuck I say, nigga?
Man, get this motherfucking shit, nigga. Bullshit,
what the fuck you talking about, nigga?
Yo,
the
chill,
fuck up,
bro.
Nigga? Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Chill.
Shut the fuck up.
Relax,
the
man.
The fuck, nigga?
Relax.
Yeah, this your bag,
relax,
right? This your
man.
Money, right?
You
yeah, nigga.
You got
the
it,
fuck
though.
You thought it was, nigga?
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, what the
you
fuck you thought it was, nigga? I know I got it, nigga.
You got it?
Yeah, nigga, what? You know I got it, nigga. You already know I got it, nigga. Yeah, nigga, that's what's up, nigga. Yeah, like I said, nigga, you know what time it is, nigga. Yeah, nigga, good night for y'all niggas, man. Good night, nigga.
Yeah,
good night
it.
For y'all motherfuckers, nigga. Yo!
Shit, back, nigga. Fuck wrong with you, nigga.
Whoa. So tell me something about 50.
Whoa, bro, man. What's up, man?
Who running the motherfucking shot house in Chase City working with 50?
Man, all I know, bro. There's a nigga out there in Chase City named OG Baba Johnson. They run the shot houses and everything out there, bro. So you probably can find them niggas out there right now.
And you from Richmond?
Yeah, I'm from Richmond, bro.
Well, look, let's make some kind of lines like y'all done went against 50 and shit, and I'm against 50, so.
Hey,
what about
fuck that nigga 50. You took care of a problem for me just now, my nigga. I'm on your team now, nigga. What's up?
Well, you done told me why I need to know about 50. Bobby Johnson run Chase City?
Yeah.
That's all I want to know. All
right. Hey, yo. That Stallion Bank, who wants some of this right here? Talk to me, baby.
I called, sir.
What you want? Talk to him. Put your money on the floor, baby. Put your money on the floor. Your money ain't the floor. You ain't going to get that wrong. All right, hold on. Y'all doing too much.
Come
here, baby. Come here, come on 4-5-6, get here.
Yeah, watch this tape right here. Prince!
4-5-6, come here, baby.
Let me get that.
You know what?
Let me get that.
I got two.
I got two there, he came for another.
I'm loaning 100 for two back.
I got one.
100 for two back, man.
I call that 102.
100 for two back, man.
Kill him.
100 for two back,
man. Huh? Money on the
bank? 100 for two back.
Damn! He tripped on our ass. You can't beat that three. You can't beat that three right there. Damn, you push pay. You good to go get my money. I said push pay, baby. Push pay to me. You magic, you gotta pay.
What you got to say? What you do? The money right, man?
What's going on, though?
Get the damn money right.
Man, that goddamn Lakers and Rockets game was right there last night. You see that shit?
Yo, that shit was alright.
Yeah, yeah, that shit was fire, man. Like, I was like, God damn, them motherfuckers went all the way in.
Life be a dude like, tomorrow, baby.
Oh my God. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I got y'all handle that shit later. I'm not gonna get my motherfucking money back, nigga, bro. You got my shit. You got my shit, bro.
We're gonna have
you
all
got my
those
shit,
stuff.
Bro. You have it.
We're gonna have all Yo, it's real shit, yo. Like, I was there that night, you know what I'm saying, when Cam and them niggas was there. I think Cam and them niggas did that shit. You know what I'm saying? Brandon and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I busted them niggas and everything. We had money and all that bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit was crazy, bro. Like,
don't worry about it. I got you. I'm about to body their ass.
So how we, like, how you want to set this shit up? How you want to do this shit, dog?
Got a bitch gonna do everything I need to do. Okay. I'm gonna lay his ass down.
Let these niggas be known. This nigga Kano,
he gonna
buy these niggas out here.
Yeah, alright. So what we gonna do? We gonna do this shit tonight or what? You know what I'm saying? We gotta get this shit rolling, popping. I'm trying to take these niggas out right now.
I got a bitch that gonna be ready to do anytime, any place, when I'm ready to do it. All right, I got a bitch that gonna hit these niggas' ass up. I'm gonna light their ass up. Once the bitch do what I need her to do, I'm coming through. I'm gonna light their ass up.
Bobby over there holding at least like 20 G's beside him. But they got the guns though. Look, I'm in there, bro. And I'm like in there, and this nigga that was cussing with us, I don't know what this nigga's name is, but he lost, start popping off like he was gonna do something. So he came close to the nigga bigger than me. So I swung off.
So you stole off on the
nigga,
man?
Yes, I did, man. I knocked the shit out of him. And the nigga that was with me, yo, he swung off on the other dude, you know what I mean? So pretty much the nigga just stopped the fight. The nigga started waving guns and shit. Bobby just started waving guns. But I know exactly where the box at. He always keep it right beside him. But he packing, bro.
I'm going to get him when he come out. Once he come out, I'm going to hit him. Get the bread, because I need that stash to promote this movie. Anybody working with 50, I'm taking them down. I'm getting that bread.
Hey, you got a soldier here, bro. All right, man, that I got to get up out of here, bro. Right, let me know something, bro.
Gotcha.
What's up?
There we go again. It's the time again, my brother.
What you need?
The usual. 20%.
Yo, I'm going to tell you something right now. My nigga going out of town. But you know what? The price is going to get a little lower than what it used to be.
Hey, well, look here, man. You got a rat in the nest, man. This is a fucking slime ball toothpick, man. You need to check that.
Thank you for the information. Yo, this time, I'm going to give you what I owe you. But next time, it'll be something different. Good? There you go.
All right. Appreciate it. Same time next month, and this time, don't give me no whole lot of shit about my money, man.
Yo, let me tell you something. Don't fuck with me about my money, because I love my money too much.
Do you know, man, look here, I'll let you, man, run these fucking streets, man, I can jack your ass up and haul your ass in. What the hell you think it'll be? What, drug traffic, prostitution, gambling? Pick your choice. All right, then.
All right. All right, motherfucker, I got you. I got
you. Boy, I got paid tonight out this motherfucker, boy. Damn.
Give me your motherfucking
money. Oh, motherfucker. Hey!
Huh? You think I'm playing?
Nah, motherfucker.
Give me this shit, nigga. Check once.
Hey, motherfucker.
Give me the dope, too.
Hey, motherfucker. Hey.
Give me the dope.
I'm from New York, bitch. I'll be back, motherfucker.
Who the fuck you from
I'll be
York,
back,
too?
Motherfucker.
Nigga, you work
kill
for 50,
me,
right?
Motherfucker.
You work for 50, right?
No, motherfucker. I work myself, nigga. I'll be back, 50, motherfucker. I'll be back. I will be back there in this motherfucker.
I'm taking everything, 50.
Nah,
got,
nigga, New York, motherfucker. We be back.
Check
motherfucker,
once, motherfucker.
You should have killed me. You a dead nigga, boy.
Hey, so I guess this Cordell Robinson ex-wife house, all that money, didn't even put her in a mansion. Man, I guess we can get some information out of her.
Yeah, it seemed crazy to me, McCloud. All
right, Coco. Yeah, girl, later on. Yep, cookout it is. All right, talk to you later. Bye-bye. Fuck knocking at my door like the popo.
How you doing, ma'am? Detective McCloud and Detective Carter. We come to speak to you on behalf of Cordell Robinson. May we step in?
Well, I don't fuck with cops, but when it comes to that bastard, you're more than welcome. So what have you done now, sorry-ass bastard?
Well, ma'am, we connected him with a homicide that happened 3 weeks ago. The victim, his name was Nino Black.
I also know he'd been running illegal gambling spots, selling drugs and alcohol.
Well, 50 left me and took everything that I had. I hope that motherfucker burn in hell.
Well, I understand that, ma'am.
Well, I can tell you where all his warehouses is located.
We really appreciate that, ma'am.
No problem.
All right, cuz, what's up, homie? Like, got that nigga, man. Yeah, snitching-ass nigga. Got your old punk-ass snitching. All right, nigga.
Hey, yo, I'm gonna tell you, Kano, no, you got this snitching-ass nigga, man.
All right. 100, cuz. All right.
Ooh. Boy, boy, boy. Look what I got today. Remember I sent them beats off?
Hell yeah.
Yo, they hit me back instant, soon as I sent them off.
Big stack.
For real? Like, super stack. Like, soon as I sent the joint, it was like 10 minutes. I hear bloop, 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 bloop. I'm thinking I got stimulus joint. I look. Big bread. Quick 50. Quick 50. Oh, I just want it in 20 just to make it look bigger. That's it, man. I'm telling you.
The store got the pockets right there.
Man, had to.
Just keep it in the pocket.
Just to keep them right there. Just to keep them right there. I'm telling you, it's on there. Niggas is about to be on.
Get the dough all the time.
Man, if you don't get your bitch ass up and go answer the fucking door, nigga, hey, look, take this shit with you.
Who are you, nigga?
Y'all came to see EP, yeah?
Come on in.
Well, P.
My man.
I know you just got signed, man.
What's this for right here?
To get this movie promoted, dawg.
Okay. I see you came back with all of it.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm telling you, my manager, he can get this on Hulu, Stars, HBO, everywhere, Netflix. I had to make a call to him, yo. I got you. Most definitely gonna slide this to him.
Congratulations on getting signed, man.
My man, we about to take over, go to the top.
I know. Hold it down, man. Get me there.
My man, we gonna get each other there.
Alright.
Stay safe out there, brother.
Jody Cuts.
Free!
Turn the fuck away.
I'm getting out tonight.
Here, Jody Christian got bust by them crooked ass cops.
Yo, just let him know. Hit him up. Tell him I got him.
Okay.
I handle everything.
Come here, let me know something.
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Tush. How you doing? My name is Detective Brooks. I was wondering if I can have a moment of your time. We've been investigating 50, and I know you work with him. I was wondering if you could just give me a little information, and we maybe can weaken your sentence, or, you know, maybe you not do any jail time.
I don't know what you're talking about, and I know my rights.
Hi, man, this is Spot right here.
We're going to go in here and make this exchange and get the fuck out of here. No wasting time. Just keep your eyes open, your mouth closed. I'll handle the rest. You just watch my back.
These motherfuckers right here, the real deal. I need you to be on point. There's no game right now.
Hell up, awesome. Don't worry about it.
Ding!
Yo, Dad, where these niggas at with this money, man?
Man, listen, man. I have no idea, but I'm about to get them on the line because, you know, money waits for nobody. We ain't got time to be bullshit.
Yo, check that shit out for me.
Already.
Over my product. You got that pack?
Yeah, we got that pack. You got that money?
I mean, my money always good.
Let's get the business then. You can set that down right there. We're on cut, like always.
Pure green over.
Oh, okay.
Like always.
Okay. Okay. And don't I know you from somewhere?
You know me, boss.
You look like the nigga got my peoples locked up.
Got me confused with somebody else, brother.
I don't know who you think it is, man. I'm not that type of nigga, bro. You understand? You understand? You understand? You got me confused, brother. I don't know who you think it is, man. I'm not that type of nigga, bro. No, motherfucker. You is the motherfucker that locked up my motherfucking peoples, nigga.
Hold on now. You got me all fucked up. That's not gonna bring them snitching on me.
Okay, I hear you. But how we gonna do this right here?
Yeah, I knew this motherfucker looked familiar. It's the nigga from Nino's spot. So that's what we doing? Funny money?
Ain't no fucking funny money with me, man.
That's good. How y'all wanna do that?
Let's go. We're on the move.
This isn't going either way, baby.
Shit, man. This is my man.
You can play this however you wanna play it. Let's get it.
Himself, man.
Let's get it.
Yeah, ain't really nobody getting out of this shit. We're back up out of here.
Right, quick.
If your money, we keep this working. We're going about it. What the
fuck is that? Hey, yo, check. The feds, baby. Yo, what the fuck? Do this, man,
I trusted you.
This shit crazy, man.
What the fuck? Yo, Meechie, go check that shit out, man. Come on. If you are doing tracks, you must be done. Come on, let's go in, man.
We got confirmation on Doc. Kill confirmed.
Hey, we finally got Kano. Now we gotta do is go for 50, man.
Let's go bust him, then.
Hey, man, how you doing? I'm Detective McCloud, and this is Detective Carter. We know that you know Goodell Robinson, aka 50. You know he bought the shop for you, so we just came to get a little information. You know anything about his whereabouts?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, but hey, that's not what we've been told.
No, I don't have nothing to do with what you've been told.
Sorry. Sure, nothing.
Positive.
So, ma'am, can you give us any information on 50? Cadell Robinson?
Like I said, I don't know nothing. I can't help y'all. I'm not no snitch. Any more questions?
Well, we
have a nice day.
All right, ma'am. You have a nice day, too, but we'll be seeing you later.
All my niggas got knocked off. I put a word out to my cousin to find 50 location. This shit ends today. It's either me or him.
Alright, that's what's up. That's why I need you to know. Alright then. One.
So look here, sweet thing. You know I got them two tickets to that Lakers game tomorrow.
Hmm.
Yeah, so we could watch LeBron crush Carmella in them Blazers. Anything for you, baby. Anything for you.
Sounds sweet. Never been to a pro game before.
Oh, you know, I got you, baby. Anything for you. I'm gonna show you things you ain't never seen before.
I'm looking forward to it.
You hungry, baby?
Okay.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna call room service real quick, get us something to eat.
All right. While you doing that, I'm gonna go slip myself a little bit more comfortable.
Yeah, you do that. Do that.
Be right back.
Yeah, room service. Yeah, let me get you a steak and lobster platter. Yeah, yeah. With baked potatoes on the side. Oh yeah, and bring another bottle of that rosé. Room 121.
Hey yo, y'all got the room service for 121? Cordell Robinson? Y'all got the room service ready yet? Yeah, Cordell Robinson.
Niggas got rosé and shit.
Lit night, boy.
Shit. No deal.
Which room 50 is
it? Come on, man. Just be cool, man. Come on, man. We got to do all
take
this,
me to 50 room.
I got you, bro. Be calm, man. Be cool.
God damn, baby.
So what you think?
Damn, you fine. Turn that ass up, girl.
Knock on the door.
Room service.
This
but arrest the black people.
At least come your on, ass will be in jail.
Come on. Fucking handcuffs on two goddamn times. Fuck y'all.
So you see, vengeance wasn't even really worth it. 50 end up getting two life sentences. And as for me, you seen what happened. So I'm telling the youth, being in the streets, you're going to end up either two ways, dead or in jail. You can listen, or you can find out the hard way.